Well, states like Florida and Texas have been welcoming transplants from California.
Yeah, but the governor of Utah says people from the Golden State should stay away. Governor Spencer Cox says there isn't enough housing in Utah for Californians, or anyone else for that matter. Cox says the last census shows Utah was the fastest growing state over the past decade, and they're now struggling to keep up with the demand for housing. Mm-hmm.